Richmond, Virginia, Mick E. Cheese.
As we get ready for singles action, I like to remind everyone that you can follow us at hashtag WWE 2K, now trending worldwide.
I think I'll tweet about us right now.
The WWE Universe on its feet, looking forward to this great match. Disappoint, I can guarantee you that.
You're right about that. Let's get it going.
As we get ready to do battle here, on behalf of everybody here at the WWE, I'd like to wish you a very happy New Year. And no, John's not wearing a New Year's diaper under the table tonight.
He should make a New Year's resolution to be more like me.
See matches starting with great sportsmanship like this. This is phenomenal.
No, I think it sucks.
Oh, there we go.
Now that sucks.
That's awesome. We got a little punch in the mouth.
That's how you shake hands and mean it.
The finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
Believe me, she's looked at much more awful things than that.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Now that,
hey, hoping to get out of here early with a win.
That was relatively easy to get out of.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
Taking a risk here.
I mean, that's how you...
She's got the shoulders down.
Yeah, I think she's got her. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that. Oh, nobody home.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. The shoulders are down. And she kicks out.
With authority.
What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight. She looks unbeatable tonight.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Two.
What a reversal.
Three.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Four.
I don't
think she wants to do this on the outside. I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away. She's going for it. It's over. That's got to be it.
Oh, my. That was
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
Two.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
She drops like a sack of potatoes.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
This match has taken so much out of her.
It's a new year, ladies and gentlemen, and I, for one, can't wait to see what the next 12 months of WWE action brings us.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Look at this!
What a maneuver! Oh, man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
Whoa, man!
Wait a minute! She's going for it again! Her opponent was ready to be in this kind of pain. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though. That's for sure.
I love a woman that shows passion.
Happy New Year to everybody watching tonight, and thank you for spending part of your holiday with us.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. That landed like a ton of bricks.
Can she do it here?
This may be it. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Reversal. Great reversal. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Met classic.
Oh, what a counter.
This reversal there.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two. Three.
What a way to win a singles match.